SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable airplane mode on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone is in airplane mode because you were on a plane or you were troubleshooting a problem and one of the steps told you to turn on airplane mode, then you might be wondering how to get out of it. Fortunately, you can disable airplane mode in a couple of different ways. The first option is to open the settings menu. You can then find the airplane mode option at the top of the settings menu and then just tap the button to the right of it. That's going to exit airplane mode immediately and it's going to restore your wireless network and cellular signals. One other option that you have for disabling airplane mode is through the control center. So when you're in airplane mode, as indicated by this little airplane icon at the top right corner of the screen, then you can shut it off in the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find the airplane icon in this top left square. Now you can just tap on that, and it's going to turn off airplane mode and then re-enable your cellular radio as well as your Wi-Fi radio. Note that Bluetooth stays on when you're in airplane mode, as it's not one of the things that's turned off when you enable that setting.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.